Hi, and welcome to South Africa's Rich and Famous. In other news, popular Afrotainment musician Ngobile Floda wants Ukhozi FM presenter Ngizwe Mchunu to stop telling people that she is still married to him. Floda married Mchunu in 2016. She was his third wife. Floda and Mchunu married in a secret wedding in Guamash that was unknown to his other wives. The two other wives took Mchunu to court to try and stop the wedding. However, they were unsuccessful. For more stories like these, kindly do keep subscribing to our YouTube channel at South Africa's Rich and Famous.